Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Outlast. Alright, so apparently this revelation is at hand, whatever Father Martin was talking about. Ooh, batteries. Alright.
Whew. Oh god. Not again.
Not again. I thought I was done with him. Too close, if you ask me. Oh my god. That fucking creeps me out. I'm too scared to go in here. I don't know where the big guy is. All these lockers are right here? I don't like the looks of this. I see that wall lighter. It's a demonic creature. Alright. The wall lighter creature. That wall lighter ghost thing is apparently a demonic creature.
Oh god, I heard someone.
I don't like the sound of that. I'm scared to even go out there. I heard a noise. I don't know if it's gonna kill me.
I'm scared.
Fuck. Door is closed. Why me? Any more? Nope. Oh my god. Let's see what's down here.
Hey buddy, what's going on?
I'll take this. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here before he freaking notices me. Cause it looks like if I get too close to him, he might hit me. Oh god. Oh god.
making this, man. I'm telling you.
Need the key. Fuck. Yeah, because if you told us where it was, Father Martin, then he's just gonna walk away. Asshole. Damn it. Alright. Oh my god.
Why am I not liking this? Why am I not liking this? Oh!
Fuck. Give me a break! Alright, so we need 3 fuses. You know what that means? More running the fuck away from something.
Oh, why?
Someone's like right behind me. There's a fuse. I need 2 more. Oh, hell no. I knew someone was coming. Because there was a door right behind, and also, there's no way by getting 3 of them I was going to be left alone. Because if I wasn't left alone to get 2 things, why would I be left alone to get to get 3 things? Oh man. I think he's gone. I'm scared. Do I go out there? I'm gonna have to. Where is he?
Do it.
Jeez. Alright, so I gotta watch out for that guy. I still love how I can't fucking fight back. Seriously, this is bullshit. Thank you. Still need to find two more fuses. I need to get past them. I need two more. I'm gonna run out of battery soon. Which means if I run out of battery, I'm fucked. God. Alright. I don't care if he sees me. I gotta run for one of the doors. Alright. One. Two. Three. Oh, hi. So you're on this side. All right. Well, go in there, you idiot! I don't even know what he's asking me for. Alright, take the fuse. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, apparently. Take the batteries. I found it. I found the last one. Oh my god. That means I can get the fuck out of here. Wait. Is that him? Fuck me! Well, I found the last fuse. Means I can get the fuck out of here. I'm so fucking nervous, this is not even funny. Wait, I think I have a plan. I'll lower those two guards in here, and then I'll try to make a little... do like a little circle, and make a bolt for the door. Then I'll wait for them to be gone, and once I'm near the laundry shut, and then I'll put the two fuses in. Sounds like a plan. Alright. It's gotta work. It's gotta fucking work. Gonna wait for them. I gotta wait for them. Fuck! Battery's almost dead. How is this fair? Come on, motherfucker. Come on. Come on, trick or treat. Trick or treat, smell my feet. Give me something good to... Fuck! Oh my... Give it! Fuck you! Ah. asshole. Run, 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 run. Oh god. Oh god. Come on, come on. Ah. Alright. The plan kind of worked. I mean, I got my, got the two fuses, and I got back here safely. Give me the key, give me the key. Oh, fuck you. I have to go back downstairs. Cause that's the only way I can get the fucking key now. Oh, hell no. Why did he have to fucking... Why did the dead body have to fucking fall down back down here? Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Oh man, I'm scared. I mean, I know it's a little early to be charging the batteries, but, oh man, I don't know if it's going to be a good... Got the key. Got to get the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck. Thank God, I can get out of here now. Oh my God, yay. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah! Fuck you. Oh man, thank God. More batteries. Should I go over here? Well, it's a battery. So it's a good thing for going coming over here. I think. Oh shit, not another one of these fucking enemies. I'm so sick of them. I wish I'm to be gone. Some batteries. Oh, right there. Like right there, for example. Oh my god. Thank god there's batteries everywhere. Batteries. And alright, next time on Let's Play Outlast, we are going to continue to follow the blood.